animal in the story. Next, you have the setting where. Thanks, Hugo and Sam. And when the story takes place. Ty, awesome job. Where and when, thank you, Elizabeth, the story takes place. Finally, you have the plot. Problem? Max pulling on his thinking beard. Then you have your events, what the character does to solve that problem. And finally, I want to hear the aha, your solution. Aha! That was just too perfect. Do it again. Ready? One, two, three. Aha!